summer when Now and Laters cost a nickel and the Fantastic Four a buck, when I met Harriet Tubman and the Harlem Globetrotters. It was the hottest summer after the coldest winter ever, when a storm shattered my home into a million little pieces, and soaring above the sorrow and grief seemed impossible. It was the summer of 1988 when basketball gave me wings and I had to learn how to rebound on the court and off.